Every day, each of us is faced with the same question. What am I going to eat? Food is our fuel, our culture, and our comfort. Yet in a world of abundance, more than 700 million people are going hungry. Our global food system, which encompasses producing, processing, distributing, and consuming food, is a complex and interconnected web that is sensitive to many factors. It is straining under the effects of inefficiencies, changing consumption patterns, conflicts, economic shocks, urbanization, and environmental degradation. And the rising cost and scarcity of food is impacting everyone. In many ways, our world produces enough food, but inefficient production and consumption causes 30% of all food to be wasted. Resource-intensive meat demand is skyrocketing, and conflicts are blocking food from millions. Agriculture is the largest consumer of fresh water, while food production and delivery consume approximately 30% of the world's energy. So as our global population continues to increase, so will the demand for food, water, and energy. To develop a more sustainable food system, we must achieve economic sustainability by establishing a fair and profitable system from farmer to consumer. Social sustainability, by securing the well-being of all societies and their equitable access to nutritious food. And environmental sustainability, by balancing between food, nature, and climate to neutralize our ecological footprint on the planet, minimize wastage, and advance methods that are less water and energy dependent. From regenerative farming and landless agriculture to small-scale automation and optimizing plant-based options, innovative solutions are continuing to emerge. Together, we can nurture a more resilient and equitable food system that meets the needs of the present and generations to come. Join us for the 2024 First Global Challenge, Feeding the Future.